Yifong and Josh are preparing some encore pieces for you right now. And I'm going to introduce them. These are some Taiwanese folk songs. They're originally prohibited in Taiwan during the Japanese colonization. The first song is a couple's song. It's very flirtatious. Those of you who know Yifong know that she'd be great at that. It's called Four Seasons Red, and having the title Red was a reason why it was prohibited, because red, of course, signifies the Japanese flag. The second song is Flower in the Rainy Night, and this song depicts a woman coming from the country to find a job in the city, but instead she becomes just a regular dancer in a nightclub, so it's a very tragic song. And the third song, I'm not sure if I'm pronouncing this right, is called Du Du Dong. And this song depicts a train passing through a tunnel, and Taiwan is very humid, so water drops fall on the train as it passes through the tunnel. And this song was prohibited because of its sexual connotation. So anyways, I bring you Yifong and Josh.
Thank you. description of these Taiwan folk songs. There she is.